it's nice to come home. Melbourne's a really good starting point for musicians because they have always got a place to play a show. Every night, literally any hour of the day, any night of the week, Melbourne is a 24-hour city. On the road is honestly where I function the best, but I really miss my home and I really miss my dogs. This is just one dog here today. The other one didn't want to come inside. This one hates the cold, don't you, Chili? Couldn't get on the stage, so I just directed it back to the studio just to see where I could go. And like, I released Terra Firma last year. I had all these recordings from what I might see if I can just mix a record. So I mixed a record and I pretty much started writing even the new one. Getting back in the surf after touring, I like it because it's just different. So like music, my whole life is music, and it's noise, sound, noise, lights, shows, and then you kind of come home to the complete opposite of that, and you just sit in the water. And I generally don't think, I'm kind of really present, nothing's expected of me, and I can kind of treat that as a bit of a reset. Don't try to tell me like I'm passing through it, less I'm learning time. But I know we're over this. What can I break through the other side? It's a coming home celebration. You've just gone all around the world, and then you come all the way back to the beginning. We started where people first knew you, where people first started following you, all the way back to the start.